The Stranger by Albert Camus is a novel about Meursault, a detached and indifferent man who is accused of murder. After he kills an Arab man, his trial becomes a commentary on societal norms and existentialism. Meursault's trial exposes the hypocrisy and irrationality of the legal system, and his indifference to societal norms ultimately leads to his downfall. The novel also explores the limits of human understanding and the struggle to find meaning in a meaningless world.